on your paperwork there?
Color green. Side by side green.
19.
Yeah, good.
Well, shit, I talked
to him.
What's Danny going to do? What's Danny out in the tank for his, in that number 48 car?
Right.
Ross, he's got his hands full with the 24 of Rico Abrams.
Yeah, Earl must have went to the same school.
How about Justin Whittle? Up into the top five in that number 67 machine. Well,
we'll be right back.
job tonight.
Hey, I appreciate it. After the last couple weeks we've had, we'll take it. It's been kind of rough.
Did you, how I want to say this, when Kobe got you, it looked like it was over, but then you closed in again. Did you think you had a shot?
No, I kind of figured the only way I'd have a shot at him is if we got back to lap traffic and he kind of got in the same scenario I did. When you got up off the bottom, it was very, very tough, and we were catching those lappers so quick. You didn't really know where to go, and you know, if you did get to him, you had to be able to clear him on corner entry to be able to get back to the bottom, or else, you know, if I did it or if he did it, we're going to drive right by one another. So the lappers were really tough. The track was pretty good, and we'll take it for the past couple weeks we've had.
Well, you drove a great race tonight. Congratulations to you and your entire team.
I appreciate it. Yeah, I just got to thank all the great people that helped us out. Greg and everyone from Tire Mart, Tire Pros of Harrisburg, Michaela and everyone from Juniata Veterinary Clinic, all the fine folks at SRI, VP, Rich, my entire crew. We've all been working really, really hard. And, you know, just everyone that helps us out, Valvoline, Davey from Locust Custom Butcher Shop, my wonderful wife, my beautiful little girls, my family, and all the other product sponsors help us out if we couldn't do it without them.
Well, you know, it takes a group effort, and I know you guys are all working hard. Keep it up. Good things are going to happen, man. You're going to be in victory lane real soon.
Hey, I appreciate it.
All right, Austin Berry with a fine runner-up finish here tonight in our 25-hour.